Alright, so here we go, guys. This is the. Oh, wait a minute. You know what? How much time do I have? 43 minutes. That should be enough. You ready? Here we go. Oh my goodness. Hang on now. Do I go to court with a half a beard? Should I be like, you know, this is the problem here. Shit. It's everywhere. Oh, man. I know how Britney Spears felt. Wow. We could have the Fu Manchu of the century, ain't it? Facial hair. This is man's makeup. This is see, we can only go in one direction though. If I could wind up with the I could keep the crazy Einstein mustache. Oh my goodness, this is wreckage, ain't it? Oh, man.
There's a lot in here.
Wow. That's a goatee and a half. What do you think?
I had to trim up the mustache a little bit, but it's like, should I keep the goatee? Shaving kit.
Probably a certain way to do this, but I don't know what way that is, so. All right. So we'll pose for this one. God, you should see all the hair in the sink, dude. It's like a... That was a lot of beard, man. I wonder what it weighs. You do know that I have to save this so I can burn it in the midst of the city, right? Policy. Let's see. So I can shave the middle out. And then have the old Fu Manchu. Damn, Hulk Hogan be proud of me, wouldn't he?
Wow. All right. Now, it did shorten up a little bit. But this should give you an idea how long it was. Holy crap, that's a lot of hair. Looking like, whoa! All right. What's next? How about, oh my God, that's nasty under there. Good Lord, it's like cheese. My face is gonna love getting some air. Finally, that's kind of disgusting. All right, time for the Sam Elliott. You ready? Gotta find the edge here though. If I should need just a little bit. That's pretty nasty. A lot easier if you go to a barber to get this done, but you know what? If I do it this way, you know who I'm catching COVID from? Nobody. And if everybody did that for like 40 days, technically it should disappear, right? Because couldn't move around to keep spreading. People that had it would have to be like quarantined for sure. Sheep and goats kind of thing, right? Hmm. Y'all better get back in there like I told you to.
All right. Almost there, guys. The big reveal. Here we go. There we go. Did you know this guy was under there? It's been a tough 3 years. I even broke a tooth, man. Break the teeth of the lion. I'm in really bad shape. I've invested every moment, every second of every day into trying to show you guys what I tried to show you. And I don't know. It isn't that you can't see it. It's you have to accept it as basically that God's working through good and evil. It's a reality. That's why he has a rod and a staff. And they're supposed to comfort us. Being beaten with the rod, it really isn't that comforting. But
Your comfort is supposed to be in the idea that when Paul talks about the suffering, right? When take joy in your suffering, we have to understand is that God's going to work through that stuff. Let's hope he doesn't work too hard. Boy, I hate that. My clock is ahead by 1 hour, so it's like it's actually 12 o'clock or almost. But anyway, I got a lot of hair to collect up over here, and shower is going to be nice because you don't know what it's like trying to wash a dog that's on your face. And I'm sure I can feel my skin stinging already. It's just going, what happened? But like I said, if this guy would have showed up to help you and to try and whatever, I think I'd be received a lot differently than, well, me. And that's the pity part, right? That and we judge each other for what's on the outside instead of what's on the inside. So it's what's on the inside that counts. So, but I love you guys. I'll go ahead and get this loaded up, man. Hey, shalom.